Chicago Blackhawks get outshot 48-14 in a 5-2 loss to the Vancouver Canucks, their second in a row. Dakota Joshua and Sheldon Dries scored 34 seconds apart in the third period, and the Vancouver Canucks beat the Chicago Blackhawks 5-2 to give Rick Tocchet a victory in his first game as coach. Dakota Joshua and Sheldon Dries scored 34 seconds apart in the third period, and the Vancouver Canucks beat the Chicago Blackhawks 5-2 to give Rick Tocchet a victory in his first game as coach.